Today, from the modern astrological point of view, Aquila is just an ascendant. But Aquila is also something else. The vulture of Egypt is Aquila. So, we have the vulture of Egypt giving the position for the map, and we have clearly rulership of Egypt over this planet. Eventually we discovered that Aquila is also the ascendant of the USA, where the rulership over Egypt will be installed. Is that logical? So, this is the rulership over planet Earth, always been there, and this is clearly the symbol of the dynasty. Aquila as prominent or rising in a horoscope, such in the USA chart and the inauguration chart